How do you add your phone number to LinkedIn? In this video, I'm going to show you how you can add a phone number on your LinkedIn account. Let's begin the tutorial. First of all, you need to log into your LinkedIn account using your email or phone number and password. Once you're logged into your LinkedIn account, in your LinkedIn account homepage, click on Me at the top right. And then click on Settings and Privacy. And here under the settings, click on Sign In and Security. And here ditch under account access, you can find phone numbers option. And here you can add your phone number to your LinkedIn account. So here click on phone numbers. So guys, if you add your phone number, it will be easier for you to reset your password. And also it will keep your LinkedIn account secure by adding an additional layer of verifications. And it also helps others who already have your phone number by which they can discover and connect with you. Now guys, to add your phone number, here click on add phone number. And here first enter the phone number that you wanna add to. After entering your phone number, under it, select your country. So let me select my country real quick. So after entering your phone number and country, lastly, you have to enter the password of your LinkedIn account. So here enter the password of your LinkedIn account. Now after filling all these required fields, here click on send code. Now guys, to verify your phone number on your LinkedIn account, you will receive a verification code on your phone number. So you have to check the message box of your phone and you have to enter that 6-digit PIN in this verification field to verify your phone number. And here you can see this is the LinkedIn verification code I received in my phone number. Now let me enter this code in this verification field. So after entering your verification code, here click on verify. And here it is, as you can see, my phone number has been successfully added and this will not be displayed on my profile. And if I want, I can make it primary. And here also you can read, your phone number can be used for resetting your password. And as you can see here, it is selected to reset my password. And if I turn it off, I cannot reset my forgot LinkedIn password using my phone number. So guys, that's pretty much it. That's how you can add and verify your phone number on your LinkedIn account. And if you found this video helpful, then do me a big favor by hitting that like and subscribe button. And if you want to change the primary email address of your LinkedIn account, then watch this video and I'll see you there.